The Philippines is one of the most vulnerable countries to climate change. Climate shocks hamper economic activities, damage infrastructure, and impact the livelihoods of Filipinos, hurting the poor and vulnerable most. Adaptation to climate change, therefore, is critical to sustain recovery and reduce poverty. The World Bank's Country Climate and Development Report for the Philippines finds that the country has many options to address the climate crisis, including fully implementing and scaling up existing climate actions. The Philippines can reduce its vulnerability and future losses to climate change by implementing better flood management, avoiding new construction in floodplains and coastal areas already known to be at risk of flooding and storm surges, ensuring that new buildings are energy efficient, encouraging efficient use of water in farming, promoting mass transit and non-motorized transport including bicycles in cities, improving water storage, and climate-proofing critical infrastructure, assets, and services. The report also calls for more investments in renewable energy to lessen air pollution and enhance energy security, and recommends that the existing social protection system be strengthened and scaled up to provide support to affected people. This is not a path without challenge. The investments needed for climate action are substantial, but not out of reach. Many climate actions are win-win solutions, contributing to mitigating climate change while making the Philippines more resilient.